level 7 right there. Hey, mythical. Woo! Baby, get a little spoil. Whoa, whoa! Whoa! Oh my god, look at this! Oh! Oh my god! Look at this animal! Look at this guy! We're all right, focus up! Come on! Let's go get him! Let's go get him! Holy shit! Alright, let's go get it, Trophy Club! Let's go get him! Woo! Oh my god! What? Alright. You guys are way too excited out there, alright? We're getting way too excited. Let's go get this guy! Unbelievable! Holy crap, I about filled my drawers right there. I about filled my drawers, you guys. Alright, we got a job. We got a job to do out here, and that is going to be to track down this beautiful mule deer. He is huge, and he is a rare fur as well. And this could be one of the greatest diamond shot in the trophy club in a couple of months. And you guys are right here front and center. Front row seat. Buckle in, trophy club. This is going to be a hell of a ride. This is going to be maximum challenge out here. We are going to hit this guy on hardcore mode. Hardcore mode. Potential diamond rare fur on the list. Problem number one. Both of these cats are moving in towards that mule deer. That is going to cause a big issue. But first things first, let's get the proper track out here today. That way we can follow this guy to the ends of the earth, whatever we have to do. 104 right there, that's not going to be our guy. 210 right there. Dilute! Diamond potential mule deer front and center. All right, so we have no blue track as of now. There it is right there. Actually, it's going to change to orange because we are on SRP, so my track's going to be a little bit different. So he did start running because the big cats did move in on him. This is a Dilute level 5 potential diamond mule deer, the absolute pinnacle of greatness on Silver Ridge Peaks. And I got to focus up. This is going to be one for the ages. Holy crap, man. All right. Let's get focused up. Laser beam. Dilute mule deer. Potential diamond. Unfreaking real, you guys. Unreal. All right. Focused up right now. We're going to be glancing about 100 meters ahead for every few steps that we take out here. We got to make sure we do this properly. No zeroing, no HUD right now, making it extra difficult for me to actually get the shot put in perfectly. But we will get the job done, and we will put this guy in the lodge. That is a massive mule deer. No doubt about it, Mr. Hit the Rut out there. No doubt about it. Whoa. All right, so the big cat is going to pose a problem for us. This big cat is going to pose a big problem. He is making this mule deer run for his life out here, causing this track a very difficult one to attain. Let's keep on pushing. All right. Now, all we need to make sure we follow up on is the tracks itself. As you can see, the animal is moving on up to what I believe is the north side. That big cat is almost following him step for step out here. Almost following him step for step. The good news is that we are approaching a mountain up here, meaning that this mule deer is going to have to turn back to the east or the west. And that means, oh, there he goes. There he is. Look at him. Get the gun out. There he is. Holy crap. Look at this guy. Slow down for me, buddy. I'm not taking that shot on the move. I'm not going to risk it for one of the most amazing animals in the game. Just take a breath and realize the glory of this animal. I'm not taking the shot. I'm not going to shoot this guy on the move. I'm not going to do it, you guys. I have to make sure I am laser beam focused and ready to go when I take him down. All right, he is going to crawl down into a walk here very, very soon. Ace, you better quiet down, Ace. Oh my god, look at him. Look at him. All right, he is going to get spooked off, leading me to believe that the wind is blowing in that direction. All we can do is approach out here. The big cat is actually chasing this guy. The big cat is chasing these animals. You cannot write this better, man. You cannot write this better. Freaking ultra rare animal with a predator right on his heels. This is what it's all about in Call of the Wild. This is what makes this game great. These moments right here. These moments right here. This is what it's all about. This is what it's all about. Let's focus on up. Make sure the gun is reloaded. Look at this big cat. Look at this big cat making things so difficult for me. He's literally stalking the ultra rare potential diamond right now. He is stalking the animal. Woo! All right, let's get on in. Let's get on in. Unfreaking real, man. Unreal. I've never seen an animal like this ever. Never have seen one. All right, so we're going to go ahead and run. The reason we're going to run is because right now the animal is in alert status. And me running and making more noise is not going to change that, right? It's not going to change that. So all we can keep on doing is run this guy down, wait for him to get away from this big cat, and then we are going to take the proper shot right there on the side. All right, so the big cat is moving up to the left side right there, and he is going to be vacating the area. That is going to make things a lot easier for me. Let's go in and calm on down. And now let's go in and get a good glass in out here. Now this mule deer should be returning back to the water. Let's check the time. 8:36, meaning the mule deer drink time right now for the zone is coming up here in a few minutes. And this guy is going to be settling on in very, very nicely. All right, I do not see him right there. I'm guessing he is at the front of the pack. Now they are still running, so that predator is still in the area. Let's keep on moving. All right, so right now it looks like the tracks are going to be spanning out. I cannot tell. The wind is now blowing up to what I believe is our north side. Looks like the mule deer did move on down towards the water. And of course, we did see another big cat down here as well. All right, here we go, right down here on the left side. Look at him. There he goes. There he goes right there. Look at him. Look at him. Unreal, man. Unreal. That is our man right there. We got to get it done. Come on. All right, let's get dialed in. Let's get dialed on in. We're going to kill this guy. We are going to kill this guy. We're going to put one right there on the side of the lungs, and we're going to get the proper score on him. Whether it's a diamond, it is to be determined by the gods out here and nobody else. Or the god, I should say. It's going to keep on moving. Patience is key right now. If there was ever a time where patience was the world, it is right here and right now. As you can see by the pollen in the air, the wind right now does look like it is blowing out to the south side. I cannot see the pollen very clear, though. I do not have any pollen in the air to tell me. There it goes right there. So it was moving out to our right side, which is going to be out to the north. To northeast is the direction of the wind right now. We got to keep that in mind. Okay, we lost the track. I am absolutely shaking right now. And whoa, 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 whoa. There he is. Get out of the way, Ace! Yeah! Come on! Come on, Trophy Club! What it's all about! It's what this game is all about! It's why we support it. It's why we support streamers, community, the love of this game. Moments just like this. Let's go in and pick this bad boy up. Let me see that dive time. Oh, my God. Make it. You tell me out there. Let's look at the wreck. Oh. Come on. Come on, Dixie. Welcome on in today. Tipsy dive time out there. You better believe it. Come on now. We need it. Show it to me! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! It's a diamond! Come on! Pirates of the Caribbean coming in from Huntress out there. You better believe it! Unbelievable! Trophy Club, let's take a look at this bad boy out here. We're not going anywhere. We're throwing out some music, baby. Moose coming in out there. Tier 1 gifted sub. Asaka's advocate coming in 100 bits out there. That is a level 1 hype train right here in the club, baby. That is going to be your 201.68 kilogram Dilute Mule Deer Diamond. Level 5 medium 318.40. Session score 500, baby. Come on!